Then I will pray, and then we will get started. All right, good evening. I'm Mrs. Manzano. I'm the director in the preschool. I'm so happy to see all of you here braving this cold weather, as we think it is here in California. So a few announcements would be, if you have kids in here still that are supposed to be with us, bring them over so we can get them lined up. The other thing is, afterwards, we're going to be having some cookies and lemonade, and there's a backdrop out there. You can take pictures. The trees up here are available to stand next to and take pictures as well. And I think that's about it. Grinchmas. If you have not paid for Grinchmas, we're doing that on Friday. Snow will be coming, right? We have snow, we have jumpers, we have goodies to buy, goodies to make. It's a really, really fun time. My Tuesday, Thursday parents that are here, you're welcome to come with your kids because it is a Friday event. I don't want to leave them out. All right, so let's go ahead and bow our heads and get ready to pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we come before you and we just dedicate this time to you, Lord. We are so privileged to be able to honor you with worship and celebrate the birth of the baby Jesus. And I just pray for all the families here. I pray for people who can't be here, for the sick, Lord, for the ones that are traveling. I pray for all of them, just mercy and your grace. And we thank you for everything you've already done. And we give you all the praise and honor. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, so there's about six songs. It's pretty quick. We're going to come in both sides. They're going to stand up here on the risers. I told them they're auditioning for American Idol. Some of them said no, they want to be on The Voice, not American Idol. So I guess I'm a little outdated. But they have been practicing for months, probably since October, last part of October. So you probably heard Christmas in October, and that's just because we have to get them prepared. And, you know, with preschoolers, they have to do it consistently all the time to remember. So hopefully they stay on track, and if not, it's still going to be cute, and you'll clap for them and enjoy. So I'll go ahead and call them in now.
Thank you.
All right. We are in. We are ready. Okay, everybody set. Boys and girls, we're going to sing all of our Christmas songs for mommies and daddies. Okay? All right. Kimber, I don't want you to fall, babe. Stay still. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
Christmas. So as you can see, it's a lot of work. We have as young as 2.5-year-olds up here, and they did a wonderful job. Give them a hand. Yay! You guys, on three, let's say Merry Christmas really loud. Ready? 1, 2, 3. So we appreciate all of you entrusting us with these beautiful blessings that are up here every day. We can't say enough. They totally bless us. I mean, there's no day that is not a fun day in preschool. So they bring joy to us every day. And they're ready to have cookies because they were promised that they would get cookies if they stood here and sang, which they did. So we're going to have you guys come up here and get your child and then enjoy some cookies and lemonade on your way out. Thank you for coming.